of you get so overexcited, you get attached to people, and when they come into your life and they are walking out of your life, you get broken heart, and then you can never put yourself together, you can never comport yourself, and you begin to cry every minute, and you begin to cry every second, and the person you are crying over doesn't even remember you live and you exist. They go without any mind of thinking you are still living alive. And then every day you are thinking about them. 5 years, oh God, punish him. 6 years, oh God, punish him. That oh God, punish him prayer, if you have converted it into oh God, bless me, oh God, promote me, oh God, uplift me, 5 years down the line, your life will be better than their lives. I don't care who came into your life. I want to tell you that if even the president comes and says, I don't want you any longer, say goodbye, because there is the scripture in Psalm 75. He said, promotion does not come from the north, it doesn't come from the east, it doesn't come from the west. It is the Lord that sets up one king and brings down another. The one that brings him your way can bring a better person your way. So say